The surprise attacks carried out after the declaration of war saw the peacekeeping forces of various countries, including Osea, suffer major damage. The ships moored around the space elevator and near Gandar Bay have been hit particularly hard. Numerous ships have been sunk and abandoned. Fortunately, our cutting-edge aircraft carrier, Kestrel II, was at sea, so it was spared from the attack. Kestrel II is now preparing to launch another attack against Arugia's capital, Barbanti. The aircraft carrier Vulture also managed to escape Gandar Bay safely. However, it lost all its aircraft, so it's sailing empty. Today, the International Union Peacekeeping Force reclaims its bid to the space elevator. The Fort Grays Island Air Base Squadron will rendezvous with the carrier Vulture for a joint mission. The first objective will be to seize air superiority in Choppenburg in order to secure a route for the support squadrons. The enemy maintains air superiority over Choppenburg, so expect heavy resistance from enemy aircraft. There's more, so listen carefully. Right from the start of the war, the enemy has been deploying drones. They're using a new, advanced type of drone. The unmanned airborne aircraft carrier, the Arsenal Bird, carries this new drone, MQ-101. The Ocean Army headed up the development of the massive Arsenal Birds and dispatched them to the space elevator to provide support. However, it's been reported that the carriers may have fallen into the hands of the Arugian forces. If that's true, it could be a significant obstacle for us. We need to regain control of the space elevator ASAP. Good luck out there.
Squadron, aircraft preparations complete. Exchange Squadron, this is the situation. Gollum and the other base's squadrons already joined forces and are engaged. You guys will arrive right in the middle of the action. Mage Squadron, eliminate all bandits in the current airspace. We have the upper hand, but that doesn't mean we can ease up. Good luck.
Mage 1, Wilco. Mage 1 to Gollum 1, thank your lucky stars.
Looking good, Mage Squadron. Keep up that pressure.
Trigger time to show the other guys that we can went wild and do dirty, dirty things.
Once you hit one of them, stick to him like glue. Don't let him out of your sights, even in the clouds.
And so, your first hunting season begins.
Enemy reinforcements. I don't like these odds.
Clouds are screwing up the accuracy.
On target 6.
Enemy on your ass.
Enemy on your tail!
Missile inbound, evade! Don't let those jerks steal your kill.
I've lost control!
If you can't evade a missile, use chaff and flares. Your fingers should still move, even if you're in an IG turn. Nice kill.
One remaining.
Missile.
The enemy is
radar shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
Woo-hoo! I haven't even broken a sweat.
Seems to be crazy to pick a fight with us. A rabid dog would know better.
Missile incoming! Evade! Break!
Wait, what the hell?
Caution! Missile!
Caution! A large aircraft is approaching. All aircraft, stay alert.
Missile.
UAV spotted. Gargoyle Squadron, they might cut off your retreat.
Operation Airspace of Golem 2.
Retreating aircrafts, prepare for combat. It's a bogey. Gargoyle 1, Golem 2, engage now. Attack.
One bandage. SU-30.
Gargoyle 1, caution! Missile! Skykeeper, Gargoyle 1 lost.
What the hell?
Golem 2, status report. Just talk to me.
I'm against an SU-30. Launch wingtips. I can't shake it off. It's matching me move for move.
Golem 2, stop dogfighting and run. Get those UAVs off of France. Machines don't get tired. Box 2.
Entering clouds. Don't ice up in there.
That boy, Mage 2. Just keep firing. Got one in my sights.
Squadron,
withdraw.
Caution alert.
3,000 to runway. Mage 2, lower speed. Mage 2, bank right. 1,500 to runway. Mage 2, lower nose, you're too high. Mage 2, bank left. You're past the guidance limit. Make a visual landing. Abort landing. Mage 2 has crashed.